I hear Paxton. Okay, here we go. Record. And I'm going to share my screen. So before I share my screen, Elise, what am I holding up here?
Five.
Well, yeah, but what is this? What is this?
A hand.
That's a hand. Okay, I want you to look at your hands. So go ahead and pick them up and just look at them. Okay? Look at your hands. Now, while you're looking at your hands, can you tell me what comes to your mind, what you're thinking of when you're looking at your hands? What's the first thing that you remember? Is there anything that comes to your mind?
No.
Okay, second question. Give me some things that you use your hand for. What do you use your hands for?
Wrapping stuff.
Wrapping. Oh, you've been wrapping lately, I guess. What else? What else do you use your hands for? Maybe for eating? Okay, what else? So you said wrapping stuff. So you've been wrapping recently, huh?
I said grabbing.
Oh, grabbing. I'm sorry. Grabbing, like holding something, right? Picking something up. Okay. So today you can put your hands down. That's okay. You can put your hands down. So today we're going to give you something that whenever you look at your hands, you're going to remember. Okay. So let me go ahead and share my screen. Okay. Do you see my screen?
Yes.
What color is it?
Blue.
Okay. And you can still see me, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, so today we're going to learn about the gospel hand. Have you heard of the gospel hand before?
No.
Okay, so the gospel hand will be a reminder for you of God's love. So every time you will look at your hands, you will remember about God's love, okay? So here we have another hand. Right?
Yes.
Okay. So now the first thing that we're going to talk about is your, what do you call this finger?
A thumb.
Yes, correct. So that is your thumb. So you notice on the picture, what picture is on top of the thumb? What do you see there?
A heart.
It's a heart. Correct. So whenever you look at your thumb, you're going to remember that God loves me. God loves me. So go like this. Stick your thumb out. So whenever you see this, you're going to think God loves me, okay? All right, put your hand down. So do you know what John 3:16 is? It's okay if you don't, but do you know what it is? Okay, so I'm going to read John 3:16 for you, okay? John 3:16 says that because God loves the world, he gave us his son. Do you know who his son is?
No.
God's son is Jesus. Okay? So because God loves the world, he gave Jesus, that whoever believes in Jesus will not be lost, but will have a life that will last forever. Okay, that's what it says. All right, so let's go to the next finger. What do you see there?
A sad
face. A sad face. So what do you call this finger here?
I do not know.
Okay, so you can either call it an index finger or a pointer finger because you use it for pointing, right?
I don't see you anymore.
Oh, you don't see me anymore? Okay.
Hold on. Again. Hold on. What is this?
Okay, Daddy's going to fix the screen.
Oh, there it is.
You see me now?
Yes.
Wait, okay.
Okay.
Got it? Okay. So this is called a pointer finger because you use it to point, right?
Or use it for number one.
Or use it for number one. That's right. Okay. So this is called the index or pointer finger. And you see there's a sad face. Why do you think he's sad? Well, let me ask you, Elise, are you happy today or are you sad?
I'm happy.
Why are you happy?
Because everything is decorated here.
Yes, me too. I'm very happy. We have our Christmas tree is up. There's lots of lights outside and it's getting cold. So I know Christmas is coming, right? So I'm very excited. But this guy that you see on the picture, he's sad. You know why?
Why?
Okay, so it says here, index pointer finger. He said because it says, I have sinned. I have sinned. Can you say that with me? I have sinned.
I have sinned.
Do you know what sin is?
No.
Sin is when you do something or think of something or say something that is not really good. Okay, so that is sinning. Okay, so whenever you think, you say, or you do something that gets you in trouble, that's normally what you call sin. Okay, so now it says in Romans 3:23 that everybody has sinned. Every person has sinned. So that's why that guy is sad, because we've gotten in trouble. Okay, we mess up sometimes. But now, the third finger, what do you call this third finger here? The tallest one. So if you go like this with your hand, go like this. What's the tallest finger there that you see?
On the middle.
Yes, it's called the middle finger. That's the tallest one. So now, again, when we look at our thumb, we're going to think God loves me. The pointer finger, or like I said, number one, I have sinned. Then the middle finger, because it's the tallest one, what picture do you see there on the screen?
I see Jesus died on the cross.
Yes. So the cross, if you look at it, it's pretty tall, right? Mm-hmm. It's pretty tall. So the middle one is the tallest one. So that will remind us of the cross. So the reason why that is important, it says Christ died for me. Right? So Jesus died for us. So it says on Romans 5:8 that although we have sinned, Christ died for us because it shows that God loves us. Okay? So can you say that with me? Christ died for me.
Christ died for me.
All right. So now there is a fourth finger. What do you call this fourth finger?
I don't know.
Is that even close to you?
Yes.
Okay, he's not there. But if you look at his fourth finger, he might be wearing a ring. Are you wearing a ring, Daddy?
No, I took it off.
Oh, you took it off. But normally this is where Daddy wears his ring. So we call this the...
Ring finger.
So this is the ring finger. Okay, so now, whenever we look at the ring finger, we see this guy, this face right here. What is he doing?
He's thinking.
What could he be thinking about? Let's see. What's he thinking about?
Jesus Christ.
Yes, so he's thinking about Jesus Christ, okay? Because it says there that he believes. He's thinking about Jesus because he believes in Jesus, okay? It says at the bottom, Acts 13:21. So I'm going to open my Bible and it says on Acts 16:31, it says, believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and you will be saved. Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and you will be saved. So that's why he's thinking about Jesus, because he wants to be saved. Okay? So can you say, if I believe?
If I believe.
Okay, so we're going to finish that sentence in just a short while. Now the last one, the smallest finger in your hand, what do you call it?
The pinky.
The pinky. All right. So the pinky, there's a picture there on the pinky. What is that? What do you think that is?
Look, those are stairs.
Stairs? And they're going up to?
The sky, maybe?
The sky, yes. So the stairs going up to the sky. This is a symbol of heaven. Okay, that's a symbol for heaven. And can you read that for me?
I will go to heaven.
Okay, so you're going to say, if I believe.
If I believe.
I will go to heaven.
I will go to heaven.
Okay, so underneath there it says 1 John 5:13. And I'm going to read that for you. It says there that I'm writing this letter to you who believe in Jesus Christ, so that you may know that you have eternal life. Do you know what eternal life is, Elise?
No.
Eternal life means that we will live forever. When we get to heaven, and when we go to heaven and join Jesus, we will live forever. Okay? So now, okay, we're going to say this together. Okay? So you put your hand up. We're going to start with a thumb, okay? So we're going to go, you're going to hold it as we go through it, okay? So first, God loves me.
God loves me.
I have sin.
I have sin.
Christ died for me.
Christ died for me.
If I believe.
If I believe.
I will go to heaven.
I will go to heaven.
Okay, so put your hand down. So now, the guy who was sad that we saw on the second finger, on the pointer finger. Now, they're happy. You see the kids in the middle? They're happy?
Yes.
And they're jumping on the palm. This is called the palm of your hand. They're jumping on the palm of your hand. And do you know why they're happy now?
No.
Because it says, can you read that for me?
I am a child of God.
Yes, that's right. So for John 1 verse 12 says that those who believe in Jesus are going to become the children of God. Do you want to be a child of God, Elise?
Yes.
All right. Good job. So now, if we believe, then you have, then we become children of God. So I want you to remember, whenever you're looking at your hand, that you are a child of God. So every time you look at it, you're like, oh, God loves me. So although I have sinned, Christ came here and died for me, so that if I believe, I will go to heaven someday. And that means that I am a child of God. Okay, so I want you to remember that. So now I'm going to teach you a song. This is called the Gospel Hand song. Are you familiar? Do you know the song, The Muffin Man?
Yes.
Okay, so it sounds the same, but the words are different, okay? So I'm going to sing this first, and you can listen in your head, or you can sing along. And then after this, we're going to sing it together, okay? So I'm going to sing it first. Here we go. The gospel hand, do you know the gospel hand? The story of how Jesus died, was buried, and rose again. There's God loves me. I have sinned. Christ died for me. If I believe, I will go to heaven someday. And that's the gospel hand. The gospel hand, the gospel hand. Do you believe the gospel hand? If you believe the gospel hand, then you're a child of God. You got it?
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to sing it together. Okay, ready and sing. The gospel hand, do you know the gospel hand? The story of how Jesus died, was buried, and rose again. There's God loves me. I have sinned. Christ died for me. If I believe, I will go to heaven someday. And that's the gospel hand. The gospel hand, the gospel hand. Do you believe the gospel hand? If you believe the gospel hand, then you're a child of God. Okay, so now I'm going to show you some actions, okay? So I'm gonna sing it slowly. I'm gonna say it slowly so we can see the actions. Here we go. You can look at me, okay? The gospel hand, the gospel hand. Do you know the gospel hand? The story of how Jesus died. You know why we do this when Jesus died? Because when he was on the cross, they put nails on his hand. Okay, so it says, okay, let me do it again, okay? The gospel hand, do you know the gospel hand? The story of how Jesus died, was buried, and rose again. There's God loves me. I have sinned, because remember, the second picture is a guy who's sad, so crying. So there's God loves me. I have sinned, right? And then, excuse me. And then Christ died for me. So we point up, Christ died for me. If I believe, put your hands together like you're praying. If I believe, then I will go to heaven someday. Hands up again. And that's the gospel hand. Okay, one more time. The gospel hand, the gospel hand. Do you believe the gospel hand? If you believe the gospel hand, then, and then you start pointing to everybody, then you're a child of God. Okay, so we're going to do it together. Okay, we're going to do it slowly and together. Ready and sing. The gospel hand, the gospel hand. Do you know the gospel hand? The story of how Jesus died, was buried, and rose again. So slowly go up, okay? There's God loves me. I have sinned. Christ died for me. If I believe, I will go to heaven someday. And that's the gospel hand. Okay, one more time. The gospel hand, the gospel hand. Do you believe the gospel hand? If you believe the gospel hand, or point to everybody, then you're a child of God. Okay, you're ready to do it a little bit faster?
Yes.
Okay, one last time, okay? A little bit faster. Here we go. The gospel hand, the gospel hand. Do you know the gospel hand? The story of how Jesus died, was buried, and rose again. There's God loves me. I have sinned. Christ died for me. If I believe, I will go to heaven someday. And that's the gospel hand. Okay, one more time. The gospel hand, the gospel hand. Do you believe the gospel hand? If you believe the gospel hand, then you're a child of God. All right. Very good, Elise. All right. So now, as we end our lesson, let's go ahead and pray. So what do you do when you pray? We're going to put our hands together. We're going to close our eyes and we're going to bow down our heads, okay? Okay, so you're going to repeat after me. Heavenly Father.
Heavenly Father.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For your love.
For your love.
For me.
For me.
I know.
I know.
That I have sinned.
That I have sinned.
But you sent your son.
But you sent your son.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Who died for me.
Who died for me.
And I know.
And I know.
That if I believe.
That I believe.
Then I will go to heaven.
That I will go to heaven.
And be with you someday.
And be with you someday.
So please come into my heart.
So please come into my heart.
And make me your child.
And make me your child.
We pray this.
We pray this.
In the name.
In the name.
Of Jesus Christ.
Of Jesus Christ.
Our Lord.
Our Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
All right. Thank you so much, Elise. So now you have Jesus in your heart. And you also have your hands to remind you of how much God loves you. Can you say that? God loves me.
God loves me.
Awesome. Amen. All right, Elise, we're going to have to let you go. And I wish you a good night. And God bless you and your whole family, okay?
Okay.
All right. Bye-bye. Good night.
Thank you.